Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. I'm glad you found me. My name is Christy. I do farmhouse decor and farmhouse signs and sewing and other vinyl cutting projects. So I hope you enjoy my channel. In today's video, I'm doing another farmhouse sign, and I tried to switch it up just a bit from my usual farmhouse sign videos. So I hope you enjoy it. So first, I'm just gonna apply white flat paint to this craft board that I got from Lowe's, and it comes in 4x8 sheets, and I just had it cut there. This piece is 20 inches by 32 inches. I will leave a description of everything that I used in this video down in the description box below. These stencils I printed out using my Cricut machine, and I will link a video above that you can actually watch me print some of these out. That is what I did, and I also used contact paper for these stencils. Since some of my stencils were longer than 24 inches, which is the length of my cutting mat, I did have to cut and paste a few of these, but it worked out fine because I drew myself some straight lines directly below my lettering. That way I could cut along those lines and measure in between them to keep everything even. I'm just using flat craft paint that I got from Walmart to do all of my lettering. I had already cut and stained all of my framing boards, and the stain color that I'm using is Minwax Jacobean. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you are new, I hope you'll subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Leave me a comment if you liked this video or a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next video.